Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave, back with you once again and off on another transport adventure, this time to Midland Red 120 at Wythall. And what a lineup there is. Well, you can see the lineups behind me are pretty impressive. They're all over the museum. I've got here nice and sharp, about 9 o'clock we've arrived. Very comfortable journey down from the park and ride system they got set up, which worked very well. Nice welcome at the desk, always sort of puts you on a good footing for the day. And we made a small donation as well as the entry, as we usually do. And what are we going to see? Of course, we shall see what we shall see, which of course is going to be lots and lots of Midland Red buses. Anyway, we'll probably have a chat along the line or all catch up at the end, who knows. So see you later. Bye for now. Well, it's quite pleasant that the canteen's already open for business. That's nice to have a cuppa when you get here. Not too many people around at the moment for photography purposes, which is always good. The light is actually absolutely perfect this morning. It's a sort of light cloud. I've been very lucky in finding Roy Finney of the Model Bus Federation, and a very, very keen Midland Red person. And he's been assembling for me a little collection of Midland Red models constructed with kits. And although I've no particular affinity with Midland Red any more than anywhere else in the country, I do remember many years ago making a model of a Midland Red bus, many, many decades ago. So I must have liked them a bit then, eh? And still visiting buses arriving. I D9s were probably the only Midland Red buses that I saw still in the colour in the NBC era. As I said before, I'm just trying to sort of do a quick circuit of everything and get what I can before the hordes arrive. I think a lot of the people are going to turn up for this today. People in front of this last time I had a scout round, so here we go, in June, bagged. That's sights to the right there. One of its kin arrived. What a lovely lineup. And slightly more modern vehicles on the park and ride service. Although we mustn't become too fixated on things non-Midland Red.
yourself.
Oh, yeah. A little bit of rain in the air now. Just arrived.
Oh, train's doing.
Well, the shuttle bus is now getting busy. I don't know if we've got any more visiting buses to come. Let's say yes. Why is that one, Dave? Well, it probably is. It'd be very nice, wouldn't it? But gilding the lily, we've got a good show already. That always comes in handy, doesn't it? I hope that's not needed. We'll just get the park and ride out the way. There's been an awful lot of cars coming in. Well, they were in expectation of being at the park on site, but they'll be a bit disappointed. Anything this big, even I knew that it was a big park and ride. Yes, me who knows nothing.
Thank you.
And have we got room for a little one? A white one. Oh dear. you've got Midland Red on the screen. I'm sure there's going to be a goodly mix of visiting vehicles. Usually it is, actually. We've had some super events on here in the past. I've only been to two or three, I think, but they've always been very, very good. But also we wish our friends up at Birkenhead a very good day. I hope their running day goes well. If this hadn't been on today, that's where I would have been. Just needs to know which direction to send him. Okay, we've got directions. Let's go over to the visiting buses car park. Bring him close to us. Shuttle arriving. Our next visiting bus. Might be going onto the shuttle service now. Nope, he's going to park on up there by the Bristol. Buses coming in from Birmingham New Street. Keep going. Left. I was saying, keep going. Oh. Stu. Have a good day. We've just had the buses run in from New Street Station in Birmingham. They were very full. There's a queue about 100 yards long trying to get into the grounds. Not quite sure why people have to stop and play with their phones right in front of a bus, but they're in their own little world. Yeah. Oh, there's somebody else here. No, it's only him. It's all right. In his world, is anyone here? I guess he's trying to get to the dropping off point. I don't think it's particularly well filled out for photography, but I think they might be slightly overwhelmed by the amount of people that come, although the numbers seem to be slacking off and he's going up the rides now. We've got an Olympian waiting to come out over the crossing into service. Get the trolley up again. There's one thing to be grateful for is that most of the Chinese haven't found Wythall yet. If they were here, we'd be having a pitch battle there.
I nearly went
Nafigan is relieved. The tea is on its way.
going from there. A few. Oh, I thought they were looking as though they're getting ready. I think that's quite a nice, I think staggered at this stop is quite nice. In fact, you can't even get
the middle of this thing, don't you? Like anyway, you get a nice picture of me here, left here.
Heavy shot there, yeah. Guess who we chopped? Well, there are huge queues even for the more modern buses. I'll give you a ring though. Thanks. Where you should never knock a good bit of rain. It gets all the golfers out the way. Can I just get a shot of that?
Sorry.
I'm trying to get the clock. Is it? It's swimming covered in rain now. Ah. something like a changeover of vehicles. And I'm coming up to the happy hour where we've got up to 5 minute frequency, which should be something. I'm going to probably give it to about 3 o'clock. I think the happy hour goes on to 3:30. And see what we're going to be treated to. Okay, we're ready for the hour.
Thank you.
Well, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again. And how did you enjoy your day out in Midland Red territory? Midland Red 120 down at the Wythall Bus Museum. And what a splendid day it's been, if somewhat wet. I can't chat on too long because I've got the brolly here and it's not over the camera where it should be, keeping the equipment safe. Always look after your equipment before yourself. And it's been a pleasure having you along with us. Remember, as we always say, stay safe, be good, and stay well. And if you can, be kind to other people, even when they get in front of you and you're taking the best picture all day. I know, it happens. Anyway, in the meantime, everybody, bye-bye from me and Mandy. Take care. See you all again soon. We'll be right back.